The numbers we're reporting really represent the tremendous progress the business has made during the first half of 2019. Earnings per share are up 13% to 0.122, and the dividend is up 13.5% to 0.063 per share. All the hard work across the business to enhance the quality of our property portfolio is reflected in the valuation, up 3.5% to just under 10 billion pounds. That's carried the net asset value per share up 3.5% as well to 0.673. Looking at the balance sheet, it's in terrific shape. The loan to value is 24%, and the cost of debt is just 1.5%. We've raised just over 800 million pounds of new financing this year, just over half of that coming from the equity raise that we launched back in February. That provides us with 1.6 billion pounds of liquidity to invest in new growth initiatives across the group.